Hi, welcome to Lifeline. Here we have Dr. A.M. Reddy from A.M. Reddy Autism Center to discuss autism, ADHD and concentration difficulty and the condition related to hyperactive in children, their behaviors and the reasons that cause hypertension and related treatments in homeopathy. For instant queries associated with this condition in your children, pick up your phone and make a call to 040-2349-010203. Hello, sir. What is autism and what are the reasons for autism?
Generally, in my clinical experience, there are several reasons for these conditions. Number one, it all starts with ovulation process, which happens before the pregnancy period. If any health disturbances in the father or any health disturbances in the mother, it can lead to unhealthy ovulation process. Medicated pregnancy, number two. Number three, health disturbances during initial stages of pregnancy like chikungunya fever, typhoid fever or any other health disturbances in the first 3 to 6 months of the pregnancy. Number four, over medication during pregnancy, example anemia, thyroid, etc. Even after the birth of a healthy child, if the child is having common health problems like respiratory infections or diarrhea, we use heavy medicines to suppress them. Number six, and also health aspects like seizures or any other health conditions that disturbs our nervous systems and immune systems will be the chances of autism. And also people believe this condition is hereditary, but this condition has nothing to do with hereditary.